Hey folks, Homie Gaming here with a new episode of Let's Build Medieval Engineers. So, Broch made a very nice suggestion. Being that this up here would be a terrific spot for a customs house. Now, I know we have the one up there. That would probably mainly be for the likes of, you know, people who have come down the road and gone up, rather than coming through the docks and gone up. So, the idea behind this would be that you would have your ship come in and customs would do their thing and tax the shit out of you, because that's what they do. And then they would give you, like, at least in this place, they would give you, like, a certificate to say that, yes, I've already been fucked over once, you don't need to do it again. So, obviously, they will need a place to do their bullshit, and, might as well put custom size up on here. And, yeah. Let's see if we can make a nice one. I also do hope to do a, time lapse of a build at some point, which might just be for the, main docks. So. I could do these. No. There. Could do these stairs up to it, but I think that's a bit steeper than I would like. I need to turn that down because that's very loud in my ears. Yeah, so I think that's a bit, they're a bit steeper than I would like them to be. I think I want the long slope ones, because I'm not going to put the wooden boyos, because that would look silly, I think. So I want the large slopes. Thank you. Just playing about ear at the minute. I have no clue what I'm doing. So we'll be the one floor, I think. But it'll be into the terrain. So this is the way. Not talking much because I am just trying to think what I'm doing. Contrary to popular belief, I do sometimes think. Let's see. So that's where the there will be windows and stuff, so. But maybe not. Hey, I think you see where I'm going with this. Oops, not with that though. Yeah. So I do. Don't recall if I did actually say. I know I meant to, but I do hope to get in a time lapse video at some point. Hopefully tomorrow's episode. So hopefully look forward to that. Okay, so now we need that and that. So, you're on the ship, you'll come across here. I'll probably put a door over here as well. Okay, they're probably gonna need a wee bit more space. Maybe not need, but they'll probably want it because they're. Yeah. Doesn't look posh enough whenever it's oh shit. Yeah, so I think this has to be 2 stories high. So as I said, it doesn't look quite fancy enough that with the short roof. So all this has to go. I think for the sake of, don't know if that'll help with integrity or not, but we'll find out. I don't know how I'm gonna do the lighthouse, but I think. There's like a staff entrance, because if you come in here, you come in here. This will probably be the counter here. Seconds. I think there's someone at the door. There we go. So, so we will have a roof on here. I hope. So let's see what we can do. I should probably do trusses, because it'll probably collapse if I don't. Let's just throw a floor in here. Yeah, let's do trusses. Because we all love watching this. That is sarcasm, in case you're wondering. Why is it being a tosser? Why is it doing this? This way, because it's a lot easier to remove the ones I don't need. Like all of them, actually, because that's a corner. So leaving two, throwing in a third. No. Leaving two, removing three. Similar to the palace. And that one's left out because the wall will go up there. And then same again. So yeah, you've seen me do this a million and one times for one riff, but anyway. Just go as far as that because, yeah, that should be okay. Oops. Really don't know why it's been like this. Oh well. Okay then. And this is the new corner. Is it behaving itself this time? So that'll be a corner there, doesn't need all of them. Alright, so I'm not too sure what I'm doing here, so let's throw on what we have. Government building, so it's getting the red roof. Right. Not too sure on the tower yet. I might just change it to have this here the whole way up. But yeah, it'll be like a lookout tower over the docks. So yeah, I think that's where I'll call it for this one. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe for more. Thank you so much to Broch for the suggestion. I knew whenever I read it, it was a great suggestion. I love the idea. So that's why we're here tonight. Yeah. I'll throw a few of these boyos in and around the place. Yeah. I shall hopefully see you in the next one, and if you have any other ideas or suggestions, feel free to throw them in the comments. So yeah, peace.